These condemned cars and motor coaches were a source of worry to a lot of people until someone had a bright idea. They had been in use for some years in Oakland, California, and represent an original investment of nearly £500,000. Now they're to be replaced with modern motor equipment, and the owners decide that the best way of getting rid of the old ones is to soak them in petrol and set them alight. Next time they do this, we ought to send a few of our old crocs over.